And welcome back to Undertale. We are going through the door underneath Toriel's home. Towards the exit of the ruins. I wonder what lies in store for us. What's a rather long tunnel, isn't it? With various shades of pink. Oh, not you again. Hee hee hee. I hope you like your choice. After all, it's not as if you can go back and change fate. In this world, it's kill or be killed. That old hag thought she could break the rules. She tried so hard to save you humans. But when it came down to it... She couldn't even save herself. What an idiot. You are not very nice. Bye. Undertale. Beginning? By Toby Fox. Yeah, I'm guessing that was the whole prelude. 3 episodes? From what I understand, this isn't a long game either. Cool, though. There's a camera hidden in the bushes. I want a camera. How do I get it? I can't get the camera. I guess the camera's just watching me. That thing in the foreground was... a stick? Or is that a crack? It's a tough-looking branch. It's too heavy to pick up. Really? A branch is too... too heavy to pick up. That was surprising. This is kind of spooky. I saw that. Actually, the hackles on my arms are standing up, guys. Hello? Charlie Brown, is that you? I can't turn around. Human, don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. All right, Charlie Brown, you blockhead. Hello? Is that a hand or a foot? You're a skeletony. And your flies. The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I guess you are Sans your flesh? I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now, my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Okay, I'm just automatically... quick! Behind that conveniently shaped lamp. Ah, that works. Sup, bro?
You know what's up, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't... recalibrated your puzzles. You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Do you want to look? No, 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 don't stare at the lamp. Don't make him look at the lamp.
No! I don't have time for that.
He looks funny.
What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one.
Sorry, guys.
I will capture a human. Then, I, the Great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect. Recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you. What the hell is he doing?
Sans, you are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and boondoggle. You get lazier and lazier every day.
Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work done today. A skeleton. <Ba-dum-psh>. That was great.
Sods!
Come on. You're smiling.
I am and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
Wow. Sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone.
Ugh. I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
Ba-dum-psh.
Heh.
Okay, you can come out now. Why was he telling me that? What is this stuff? He kept telling him. Can I move these or something? To look at the lamp. Like some kind of reverse psychology? It's some sort of checkpoint or a sentry station. But there are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. I want a checkpoint. I want to save my game. Just a conveniently shaped lamp. You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. What's the holdup? Look, there's nothing to be afraid of. It's just a dark cavern filled with skeletons and horrible monsters. Well? You ought to get going. Yeah. Yeah, but I'm leaving the same way he went through. Actually, hey. Hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Well, I don't want him to see me. Don't worry, he's not dangerous, even if he tries to be. But he'll catch me. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead. Get back here. Oh, good. The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination. This is a box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. Oh, good. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Oh, okay. Good to know. Sincerely, a box lover. Is there anything in the box? There's a tough glove. Cool. Weapon attack 5, a worn pink leather glove for five-fingered folk. Well, I'm pretty sure we're at 3 now. There's nothing in there. Oh, wait. So we have the tough club equipped and the faded ribbon as an armor. I don't know which way to go. There's a snowdrake fluttering forth. I can heckle, laugh, or joke, okay. Or check it. Attack 12, defense 7. This teen comedian fights to keep a captive audience. You're a teen comedian? Ice to meet you. Ah. Damn it. Snowdrake is assessing the crowd. There's only me. Laugh? You laugh at Snowdrake's pun. See? Laughs! Dad was wrong. Oh, crap. Damn it. Snowdrake is pleased with its cool joke. Cool joke, eh? What if I joke? You make a bad ice pun. I've heard that one. Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't get hit. Good. Thanks. You're all great. Cool. Does this also give you points back to full? Because... Good. I didn't mean to hit that. Let's try going this way. Oh, there's the skeletons, both of them. What's up this way? Oh, a fishing pole? It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in? Yes. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me. Here's my number. You decide not to call. You send the line back out. Same. You know, I have the cell. But nobody came. I guess she's dead. I mean, she was kind of messed up. And then you saw the little heartbreak, which I guess is, like, just her heartbreaking. And then she disappeared. But didn't specifically say that, like, well, I'm dead now and these are my dying words or whatever. I'm guessing that she is, though. Let's save again, because... Can I get the... Well, I don't know about the fishing rod. Did, We didn't get anything from it, right? No. Alright, let's go meet with the skeletons. First getting a fight. Ice Cap struts into view. Ice Cap, huh? Attack 11, defense 4. This teen wonders why it isn't named Ice Hat. Well, these are all teen, like, ice monsters? What a great hat! Mine. Oh. Ice Cat makes sure its hat is still there. I can ignore, compliment, or steal. You inform Ice Cap that it has a great hat. Duh. Who doesn't know? Oh man. That's different. Ice Cap also wants a hat for its nose. This really isn't doing anything here. Yeah, I don't have a, I don't have a hat. It says Butts Pie. It's a butterscotch pie. Butts Pie. Snow? No, it's hat residue. ignore. You manage to tear your eyes away from Ice Cap's hat. He looks annoyed. Hello? My hat's up here! Oh, I thought that would work. Ice Cap is secretly checking if you're looking at its hat. Green hat, who doesn't? Damn it. It worked before, I was just able to sit there. Your head looks so naked. Damn it. Steal it. I don't know what else to do. Steal. You try to steal Ice Cap's hat. But it's not weakened enough. Help! Fashion police! Damn it. Alright, let's fight it. Press Z? I didn't know I had to press Z. I just love my hat, okay? Are you weakened enough now? And succeeded! It melts in your hands. What's the point? Ice Cap is no more. I killed him? Without its cap, So he's not Ice Cap, he's just ice. You inform Ice Cap that it still looks fine. Hats are for posers. Ice doesn't mind its identity. Same, I think we just spare it now. Ice doesn't mind its identity, yeah. Nice, I got a lot of frickin' money. Back to full? Good, because I was pretty damaged there. Alright, let's go meet with the skeletons.
So, as I was saying about Undyne...
He's gonna try to catch me, though. I don't get it. Oh my god. The way they were doing that reminds me of old style, like Mickey Mouse cartoons.
Sans! Oh my god, is that a human?
Yep. Actually, I think that's a rock.
Oh.
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my god! Sans, I finally did it! Undyne will... I'll be so... Popular!
Ahem.
Human! You shall not pass this area! I, the great Papyrus, will stop you! I will then capture you! You will be delivered to the capital! Then... I'm not sure what's next. In any case... Continue! Only if you dare.
Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. I feel like saving again. Probably gonna get another fight though. Yep. And then I'm gonna save again. Snowdrake. What do I do with him? Laugh at his jokes, right? Let's heckle him first. You tell the Snowdrake that they aren't funny. Insults towards humans. Snowjake is smiling at its own bad joke. You laugh at Snowjake before it says anything funny. What are you laughing at? Oh, you have to say something funny first? Is that how it works? Damn it. Nice try. Damn it. Alright, this isn't working. I'm probably gonna fight it, I guess. At least fight it a little bit. Z, oh. My favorite ice cereals, Frosted. I forgot I had to press Z. It smells like a wet pillow. Ice to meet you! Ow. Chill out. Snowdrake realized its own name is a pun and is freaking out. Yeah, like Snowflake. See? Laughs. That was wrong. Thank you. Save again. Alright, let's continue. Which dish? It's a fight! Oh, frickin' ice cap again. Your head looks so naked. Oh crap, I hate this. Not weakened enough. Haha! See, I can remember the sequence of stuff. Damn it. It's snowing dandruff. Compliment. Got a lot of gold from that. There's some narration on this cardboard box.
You observe the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this? You ponder. I bet it was that very famous royal guardsman. No. Not yet a very famous royal guardsman.
I feel like saving again, but... Eh, we're not that deplenished. I'll probably get into another fight on the way here and back and get deplenished again anyway. Absolutely no moving. I can't just stay here, I have to move. Hello? Did something move? Was that my imagination? I can only see moving things. This is like the angel things in Doctor Who. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again. That doesn't sound good. Doggo! Is this what the Doggo meme comes from? Doggo blocks the way, and he's got two swords, and he looks like he's scratching or shaving his back with one of them. I can pet him. Let's check him out. Attack 13, defense 7. Easily excited by movement. Hobbies include squirrels. I wonder if I keep my little avatar still if he won't attack it. Hobbies include squirrels. Don't move an inch. Huh. Doggo can't seem to find anything. I was right. I think I'm getting the hang of this guy's, this game, guys. At least the mindset of what's going on here with the development and all. Let's pet him. I move then. You pet Doggo. What? I've been pet! Pet, pat, pot, pet, pat. Doggo has been pet. I guess that's a cigar or something he has. Pet him again. Where's that coming from? There's no end to it! Those are some of the easiest battles. Well, this is a thorough. Do you say anything else? Will it move this time? I want to pet him again. What else he says? Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Spare him. Nice, 30 gold. Something pet me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. Ring ring! Hello? Is anybody there? No? Are you two playing a trick on me? Real funny. So he's talking about Sans and Papyrus, the two skeletons. Probably. Big guy? Is that you? Come on. So, yeah, instead of ring and run, this is ring and just stay here. Well, it's not the tall skeleton. He's too loud. Whoever you are, knock it off. New. He's not talking anymore. Oh, he still goes up there. We've got some bones here. Someone's been smoking dog treats. I can't take these? Alright. He sends. Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. You know, I think I got it, you know. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. Well, now you're showing it yellow. Now you're just confusing me. Remember, blue stop signs. Oh, I'm slipping. I want to read the sign, though. So I'll just slip on over here. North, ice. South is ice. And west is ice. Well, got that covered. East is Snowden Town. Okay. And ice. Lesser dog appears. Do you work for Doggo? Pet, 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 or pet, pet, and check. Attack 12 and defense is 2. Wields a stone dogger made of pomegranate. Get it? Pant, pant. Oh! Lesser dog cocks its head to one side. Pet. You barely lifted your hand and lesser dog got excited. Tiny bark. Oh. Lesser dog is barking excitedly. Okay, so the blue, we stay still. I thought he was talking about Papyrus. What's the other pet? You lightly touch the dog. It's already overexcited. Pant, pant. Pant, I gotta... Barking excitedly. Understood. Let's try this pet. It raises its head up to meet your hand. Pant, pant. I don't know how to avoid that anyway. Barking excitedly. It was a good dog. Excited noises. Oh, you change. I thought you were gonna jump. He's overstimulated. Seven gold. There's a snowman. Would you like to build a Hello, I am a snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please take a piece of me and bring it very far away. Sure. Thank you. Good luck. You got the snowman piece. How am I doing? By I mean the piece of me I gave you. That sounds very strange. Snowman piece. Heals 45 hit points. Please take this to the ends of the earth. Alright, so I really gotta hold on to this. Bad thing is I only have 9 hit points. Nothing's quitting out. Because I have to go like that. I do have the butterscotch pie. All hit points. Yeah, I don't want to use that. Can I make it back to save my game? It's not that far, is it? Next screen over. Damn it. Snowdrake. What do I have to do with Snowdrake again? Laugh at its jokes or some crap like that? It didn't do much. Fights you in cold blood. I'm gonna die. Practicing its next pun. Oh, I didn't. I pressed X instead. That worked before. Oh, Z! Damn it! It's Z, not X. Death coming. Macaroni and freeze! Ah, damn it. See? Last stab was wrong. Please, with a cool joke. Please go away now. Thank you. Cool. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And endure. And enduring, grow strong.